All right, so number 19. We have 10 and negative 1, and n is, what is it? Boop, boop, boop. 2 and negative 5, right? Okay, so, again, we're going to flip it. So we have negative 1 over 10, negative 5 over 2, okay? Smack it. Smack, smack. Rub it down. Hey, hey. Right? Rub it down. How many arms we got? Two. Two arms. How many legs? Two legs. How many heads? One. That's a plus. And then our body is square rooted to our legs and arms and head, right? It's rooted. It's square and it's rooted. Okay? So that's your distance. Why can we say that? That's step one. Okay? Well, step one, why do we get away with saying that? What lets us say that? Yes, definition of the distance formula. What? It's easy. Just the same thing, different day. All right. What do we do first? Layla, what do we do first? I love people who are talking, man.
I don't know.
Yes, you do. Come on, help me out. What would I do in here first? So what would you do? Well, if this was a problem you had, right? Would you square it? Would you add it? Or would you add outside? Would you square root it? What would you do first? Right? Parentheses, right? So parentheses are first. I can't do exponents. I have to do parentheses, right? And so I would add these, right? What's negative 1? What's minus minus mean? What's when you got two minuses? A plus. Okay? So if you don't know that, you need to write that down somewhere. If that's like you have trouble with that, write that down. Okay? If you have trouble with that, write it down. Whenever you have two negatives, you got a plus. When you have two, now that doesn't mean you're adding two negatives. Because a lot of students will come at me with the, well, you say every time I have two negatives. Well, not negative 2 plus negative 5. I'm saying when they're right next to each other, like this. Now it's a plus. So it's negative 1 plus 5. What is negative 1? Negative plus 5. Help me finish that part. What's negative 1 plus 5? I have 5. Take 1 away.
Which one are you doing?
19, the top part. See where it says negative 1 minus minus 5? This part right here.
I can't see it.
Oh! You left your glasses at home? Right? You gotta scoot up then. This is gonna be a lot. Oh, this is gonna be a long year for you. If you can't see that. Okay? Alright, so just think of this though. What if I have 5 and I take 1 away? I have 5 and I take 1 away. Yeah. It's not hard. Come on now. It's not a trick question. You got this. Alright, Richie.
So funny, Richie.
Yeah. So funny, Richie. So what's 10 minus 2, Richie? Oh, okay. Well, let's keep going with you then, Richie. What's 4 squared?
No, you're not.
See? That's what I'm looking for. Participation. But first, shouldn't I write down what step 2 was? What did I do? to get to this point. You added, right? So that's simplify via adding. Right? And you can just put like adding with parentheses around it. I don't care. It's fine. Okay? So what's step three then, Richie? Step three. The four squared, right? We gotta do the parentheses exponents, right? Guys, we're just doing PEMDAS. Don't get it twisted. It's just PEMDAS. Okay? So we did parentheses. Okay? Exponents. What's 4 squared? 16. What's 8 squared? 64, I heard. Okay? And that's step 3. So what did we do for step 3? What did we do? Simplified with exponents. And then go exponents, right? EXP, I don't care. Whatever you want. Okay? You could write out simplified with exponents if you like. Okay? That's the best thing. Writing it out in words. Okay? Especially on the state test. Okay? They're going to be expecting you to write it out in words. The whole sentences. Okay? Alright, next. 4. Add up together. 16 plus 64. Yep, 80. Alright, so the square root of 80. And what kind of simplifying is that? Somebody I haven't heard. What kind of simplifying is that, Alan? What did we do here? Yeah, we add, we combine them. We combine the terms, which is fine, you can say that. Or you can say adding. That's a little more complicated, which I like, because that's going to get you more points on the state test. If you say combining like terms, is that the end?
Yeah.
For real?
Resume.
Oh, shoot. Alright, how would we break that down? Just for the film. Alright, is 80, 240, 220, 210, 251, do your pairs. What's your pairs? I got a pair of twos. That's two twos. And a five is left in the box. That means I got 4 square roots of 5. And what did we do there? We did simplifying by radical. Okay? There it is. Finished. Just in time.